agenda.
How's this playing in Ohio?
No one in Ohio is asking about Russia. I mean, we have to deal with this. We definitely have to deal with this. It's on the minds of the American people. But if you want to know what people in Ohio, they want to know about jobs. They want to know about their children. I was just in California, where California folks, especially the national nurses, pushing for healthy California, a single payer, Medicare for all kinds of things. I talked to a boomer, a baby boomer, who African-American baby boomer who lives right here in D.C. Russia is not in his top five. He believes that both parties are failing. I talked to a Gen Xer, a white male, who's in the union. He wants third party. We are losing. The president should be concerned about this. All Americans should be concerned about this. But if we were to go to Flint, then they wouldn't ask you about Russia and Jared Kushner. They want to know how they're going to get some clean water and why 8,000 people are about to lose their homes. We are preoccupied with this. It's not that this is not important.
Yep.
But everyday Americans are being left behind because it's Russia, Russia, Russia. Do we need all 535 members of the Congress to deal with Russia? Can some of them deal with some domestic issues?
Let me ask you about a former member of Congress, your former boss, the former Speaker, John Boehner. He's sort of been letting it rip lately. And this past week, he said the following. He praised the president.